a big day. Just watching the first woman vice president, first person that's of several minorities, both Jamaican and Asian, South Asian Indian. And she's talking about protecting our democracy. Notes. I like the choice of outfit she's wearing. I'm not gonna lie. Like, white suffrage. She's talking about truth. Choosing truth. Science and truth. Talking about Joe Biden and how he's going to work for our country. And Jill, who will be an incredible first lady. Of course, I gotta bring up Bo. No, she's beaming. She's talking about her family right now, saying thank you to all the people who've helped get her there. Talking about her mom, of course. Talking about how her mom came from India. Talking about women, black women, Asian, white, Latina, Native American. It's a big day. All of the women who have paved their way. Talking about how black women are often overlooked as the backbone of our democracy and the importance of protecting the right to vote. Talking about how fantastic it was that Joe Biden chose to break boundaries by choosing a woman for VP. And she says she may be the first, she will not be the last. It's a good line. Ain't that the truth? The hard work is now. We got a lot of work to do. I don't know if America's right. I don't think I agree with her on that, but it's a good sentiment. With how close it was, I don't know. We've got a lot of work to do, though. Oh, some digs. She can't help it. Good for her, though. Well deserved, honestly. Oh, now she's gonna introduce him now. Oh, he's running out. They're walking up to the stage together. He made sure to come up to the beginning. Both wearing masks, which is good. He just removed his mask. Hello, my fellow Americans. Good for him. For we the people. Million votes. Talking about unifying instead of dividing. Talking about the United States, not red states or blue states. True. That is what we're about. He's right, it is the task of our time. We got so much work to do. He said, I'm Jill's husband, and I would not be here without her love and tireless support. And the rest of his family and their spouses. We are. I like that he's talking a lot about family. I think that that's something that has kind of been lost over the last couple of years. Our First Lady is an educator, and she is going to push hard for the US, and education, I think, is could be huge for us. I'm really excited to see what she comes up with. Definitely not the best, but I think she's gonna be a huge asset. Long overdue. Thanking the poll workers and the local elected officials for working hard during the pandemic. Oh. Talking about diversity. Built. This campaign is built on everyone, but a special nod to the African American communities. And like, seriously, huge shout out to Atlanta, Philly, Detroit. You guys, thank you. Oh, now he's talking about Trumpers. Oh, he's talking about he understands how it feels to lose, but let's give other people a chance. Stop the harsh rhetoric. Listen to each other. Americans are not the enemy. Bullshit Bible quote. Says, now what is the will of the people? Fairness, science, hope. And the battle to control the virus. Healthcare. Rooting out systemic racism in this country. And climate. Good. To restore decency, defend democracy. It's all we're asking for, right? A fair shot. I like that he mentioned that. His first priority is getting COVID under control. He's naming a group of scientists as transition advisors to help with COVID. Good for him. Good. He says he's a proud Democrat, but he will work as an American president. To work as hard for those who voted for him and those who did not. Talking about ending the demonization of each other, very important. Very important. talking about some bullshit about the soul of America. He defines America as possibilities. Talking about a hymn or some bullshit. Whatever. And there it is. So I could have done without like the last quarter of that, but overall, it's a pretty good speech. Oh, here comes Joe. She's gotta come out. Oh, we get a little kiss. Oh, her dress is cute too. The rest of the family's coming out. They're popping. Them poppers scared the crap out of Kamala. No easy way out. Good song. Confetti everywhere. Every time I see that, I just cringe. All that cleanup. Oh, now we got fireworks. That's another. I'm not a fan of fireworks. I feel so bad for all of the animals that are nearby. My puppies hate fireworks. But they are pretty. Oh, drones spelling out Biden. That's awesome. Freaking things that they can accomplish with technology is amazing. There's the United States. That's really awesome. President-elect. That's awesome. It really is awesome. Wow. VP elect. Good song. Good songs. wonder how much money they spent on this fireworks display. I mean, it is a display. It's been going on. Overall, I would say a really really good acceptance speech. I hope you enjoyed my reaction.